I'm Turkish Hugo. This is Brief English Practice. On this video, I'm going to practice an English modal verb. Could have. Could have. Okay, as always, let's get started and move on to some examples. Here goes. Example 1. You could have told me what happened. Sorry, but I didn't feel like. Okay, next. Example 2. Have you seen my wallet? Nope. You could have lost it. Anyway, that's it from me. How's my English? Thank you for watching and join me. See you next time. Take care.